good-looking guy. Hey! Wow, this kitchen is so shiny and new. Way better than mine. Whoever owns this must be rolling in the dough.
That would be me.
That's right. If you saw me last, this dough's got himself some bread.
Whoa, let me get this straight. You own this amazing kitchen?
Sure do. By the way, your mouth's hanging wide open. Hands, give him a hundo to wipe up that drool. And take one for yourself for being a doll.
I can keep this?
Sure, I don't need it. I haven't needed the dough for years. I sold my secret recipe and the money's been pouring in ever since. And the back massages have been pretty much nonstop.
No way! You have a secret recipe? What is it?
Can't tell you. It's a secret.
You can tell me. I have a secret recipe too.
No, you don't.
Uh-huh.
No, you don't. You're just an orange.
Nuh-uh. I have a secret ingredient.
Okay, then prove it. What is it?
Can't tell. A secret. Now, come on. It's just a joke. No need to be sour, dough.
These jokes are so bad. They make me want to...
throw up?
Honestly, yes. They're that bad.
No! Throw up!
Huh? Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Whoa, it's raining bands. Hallelujah, it's raining bands. Hallelujah.
Oh, hey. Getting a little dizzy.
Try not to throw up. Being grown up!
Oh!
Wow! I had no idea getting rich would make you so stuck up!
Because I'm stuck on the ceiling. Very funny. Well, you wouldn't be laughing if you were in my position. The ceiling is not sanitary.
Look at it this way. You were rich before, but now you're filthy rich. It's okay if you don't think my jokes are appealing. Because you are! Doughboy? Hey, Doughboy, hey! I can't hear you, but that's probably because I don't have any ears.
What I was trying to say was, I would like you to leave my kitchen.
Don't be like that.
Your jokes are terrible and annoying. It's my kitchen. I want you gone. No.
When did you get so saucy? Sorry, was that joke too cheesy?
Would you stop already?
Okay, I'll leave. Just tell me where the exit is.
Thank you. It's right over there. That's the stainless steel fridge. Next to the wood-fired pizza oven.
You bought a wood-fired pizza oven?
Yes. Like I said, I'm very wealthy. Wood-fired pizza ovens are extremely expensive, but it's come change to me. Now, would you please stop interrupting me and get out of my kitchen?
Jeez, that felt a little over the top, Ping, don't you think?
Why are you still here? I just kicked you out. Capiche? You're exiled, banished, 86th.
Fired?
Okay, fine. If you want to put it that way, you're fired. Now get out.
No, fired.
No.
Well, on the plus side, it seems like your pizza oven really works well.
15 minutes later.
Ow!
Well, that wasn't very slice.
Oh, great. You're still here.
Yeah, I couldn't find the exit. This kitchen's really big, so it wasn't exactly a piece of pie.
I think you mean piece of cake.
Sure don't.
You gonna take a piece without asking me? Rude.
Agreed. It just makes me sick.
Well, I guess this is it for me. End of the line. Funny. You know, I spent my whole life raking in the dough, getting that money, greenbacks. And now, as I near the end, I realize it didn't even matter. So your friendships, you know, the good times you share with other people.
Whoa, that's pretty deep, Dish.
That's it. I'm over here delivering my final words. And all you can do is make jokes about it. Yeah, I'm a pizza. You got a problem with that? You want a pizza me?
No, but they sure do.
Oh, that's so mad at me!